Here we have 1955 Ford Customline, restored, beautiful looking car. Whoever did the body work really did a nice job. Paint's all good. Custom grill. Chrome's all good. Newer custom Mustang wheels. As you can see, the side is all nice looking. Pretty nasty weather outside. I never took it out in this kind of weather, but had to make this video. Here's the roof. The rear bumper is molded in. It's not fiberglass or anything. All metal. Got nice pipes. Here's what the underneath of the car looks like. I don't know if you can see anything, but that's all clean. No rust or anything. That's this side. So obviously much shinier when there's sunny outside.
Yeah, drive around the block.
Nah, man. There you go. People want to drive it. The Ford Lincoln 460.
Everybody that drives.
Yeah, I'm just making a little video trying to sell it.
Shouldn't have a problem doing that.
Thank you. Interior. This piece right here could be repainted. The previous owner had like some stickers on it. I would repaint it. It's a 55. Huh? Yeah, custom line. Look at that. Yeah, it's on Craigslist.
Really?
Yeah, if you can check it out there.
So you put a lot of elbow grease in that.
What is it?
Elbow grease.
You put a lot of elbow grease in that. Yeah, don't let them beat them down just because it's today's company.
Yeah, thanks.
Spend the money like they got it. Have a good one, bro.
You too, take care. The trunk has a popper on it. Pops only when the lights are on. The popper is right here. That's the trunk. Just a little magazine. Pull it out when I take it out to some car shows. Lights work. Well, I guess let's fire it up. See what it sounds like. That's the fuel gauge that works, but it's really off, so I wouldn't rely on it. Here's the fuel pump. The pressure gauges, well, that's good. Radio has its own switch right here. Yeah.
Let's take it for a spin. Back would be attached. Just little things here and there. For a nice ride. Smooth ride, real nice cruiser. I mean, take it anywhere. If you got some money for gas, of course. No power steering, but doesn't bother me that much. Definitely goes when you tap it. Training shift's good. Real nice ride, real nice. Speedometer needs to be hooked up. It's not working. It's not showing the speed. Not hooked up yet. The brakes are drum brakes still, but they were adjusted, so they stop pretty good. Here, I'm about to stop on the traffic light, so. I'm stopping right now. Not bad at all. Definitely wants to go. Lots of power. There's the interior. Got a little glove box here. Sun visors go up and down. Pretty much it. This car is on racingjunk.com. Type in 1955 Ford. You will see it. Again, the website is racingjunk.com. That's it. Give me a call. Bye.